Investment in knowledge pays the best interest. Every once in a while, a great personality is born with whom comes a vision that transcended generations. A man who said education has always helped mankind and it is our duty to continue this legacy. The iconic Professor Lalit Kumar Awasthi, the director of NIT Jalandhar, is a persona of unique insight and multiple genius. His firm vision of imparting quality education that would mold the frame of mind and ethical fiber of the students. The institute has total 15 multidiscipline departments in which physics department stands out for its research and academic activities. The walk started as a tiny department in the year 1989 but is now providing a cutting-edge research and quality education to their students. The department offers undergraduate program in BTech, the postgraduate program in MSc Physics and full-time and part-time PhD program in various theoretical and experimental fields. The students of the department are imparted knowledge in the various fields of physics, made trained in basic and advanced skills. A high-spirited team of well-qualified and learned faculty, skilled and experienced technical staff, amiable administrative staff, an inquisitive and eager group of research scholars is the strength of our department. The department strives to emerge as a premier center of physics education and research across the country. Our research is organized within the general areas such as theoretical research in plasma physics, nuclear physics, high energy physics, and condensed matter physics. Also, on the experimental side, in liquid crystals, radiation physics, high energy physics, and condensed matter physics. The modern and leading-edge infrastructure available for students and researchers include smart classrooms, computer facility, and high-end technical laboratories for gaining the experimental knowledge. The department is always in the forefront in research activities in terms of peer-reviewed publications, conducting national and international conferences, workshops, symposia, and lecture series in which students participate with a great enthusiasm and develop a research aspiration among themselves. The department has its own dynamic website and is also very active on every popular social media platform. Apart from this, the department has also organized educational trips to various research institutions like RRCAT, UGC-DIE Consortium for Scientific Research, IIT Indore, and PU Chandigarh. The department is also actively involved in conducting various extracurricular activities like cultural fests, annual sports meets, quiz competitions, and cleanliness drives, which inculcates the moral and ethical values in the students with the sense of competitiveness. Our alumni are foreigners in several research laboratories and notable academicians with a significant contribution towards society. During their tenure in the department, the students are given life-defining experiences that enables them to reach new heights in their professional and personal lives.